What is up, guys? It's your boy Colin. Life is Thurm back here with another video, guys. And as you can see, we're all lined up here in the back, getting ready to go to a car show today in where is it? Hey, King. Hey, bro, where the car show at? Where is it at again? Springfield?
Huh?
Springfield?
Yeah.
Yeah, so car show is in Springfield, Ohio. The Gearhead Fest. This will be a big meet, guys. It'll be maybe over 1,000 cars there, guys. So you definitely don't want to miss this video, man. Watch the whole video, guys. My watch time has been down, so I want to make sure I remind you guys, make sure you watch the whole video. I put intriguing and entertaining stuff throughout the whole video, guys. So just watch the whole video and check out all these cars, man. As you can see, we lined up real good here. Just got done putting on our decal stickers. I'll show you guys those in a different video once we get our LLC and our trademark and stuff like that done. And but for now, guys, that's all I got for you. So we about to go ahead and hit the road, just put on the decals, and I'll catch y'all when we get up to the meet. Peace. It's a bee right there, y'all. You're trying to get, look at this. There it is.
Oh.
Wait for him to park.
Scoop shot.
What all is over here. Get a good park.
Thanks,
bro.
Yep.
We got Raven right here. at me. And there's a ton of cars there. You're going to show them all the cars. So yeah, so right now we just got here about an hour and a half drive, so we're just gonna wipe the cars down real quick, get all the little stuff off, nothing major. But we're gonna go ahead and
hey bro, you could have said excuse me, bro.
Want nothing right there.
Are you YouTube?
Yes, bro.
I want nothing there.
Huh?
You got all these muscles for nothing.
Yeah, we just wiping the cars down, y'all. And I'm gonna go ahead and get y'all the footage and
follow me. Shake your business 392 on Instagram. Same as Facebook and TikTok.
Follow it. Y'all heard it right there, man. So yeah, y'all, we just gonna get ahead and clean these cars down. And I'll turn it back on when we get done.
Alright guys, so as you can see here, we're all lined up, ready for the show. And guys, a nice meet going on. I want to try and give you guys as many cars. A nice Mustang right there.
That was you doing that.
Color change lights. Bye, baby. Which way you gonna start? You gonna go this way?
Go around or you gonna start on?
Sure.
Alright, let's start over here. So yeah guys, they got the ice cream going. Drop top Mustang GT. So many bugs. So many bugs. Yeah. SRTA Jeep. I look good. I like these right here. I kind of want one, a neon. It's an SRT Dodge. 2.4 liter turbo. They got carbon fiber. Kind of look like eyes right there. BMW. Civic right here, Type R. And we got a nice Hellcat right here. You got the little flag thing in the back. Nice Hellcat. Strat pack. Talk to the dude of this car club, Miami Valley Car Club. This is his guys right here. I like how he has the American flag decal on the roof. It's pretty nice. Another nice Challenger. This might be a Skep pack or an RT. I think it's an RT. Yeah, it's an RT. But it's the Incredible Hulk thing. Looks good. Nice purple color right here. Guys, I don't care what meet we're at, we're always gonna show love to the other Mopar groups. Nice RT. The Buckeye helmet. Guys, look at this Chrysler 300. carbon fiber splitter, 3.6 liter V6. Oh, it's supercharged, guys. It's a supercharged V6. He has the RIP supercharger on it. Nice hood art. Auto Sport. I did see his car on the end. I believe this is a V6 as well. Nice grill. I kind of like that grill. I like the chrome grill. I know you see the license plate. Got a Dodge Viper here. Very nice. Oh yeah, I saw it late. Nice Viper. I love how this hood opens backwards, guys. That's really cool. You get it? And that Skep pad, it's like the same car as Marty. With the shaker. You got the shaker. These seats are different though. It says shaker on the seats. Audi right here. V6 engine, but it's a very light car. I like this color right here. That's a nice color on that Mustang. A couple Camaros right there. Right here. I like the all black 5.0s. Oh look, he has it whippled as well. The other one, that V6 300 was RIP supercharged. This is a whipple supercharged on here. I love this midnight blue that it's got on it. We got a lot going on back here. Carbon fiber splitter, quad tips offset, carbon fiber ring or spoiler, sorry. The roof. It looks good, guys. You can see it has the red interior. Old school Dodge right there.
this one yours right here?
I was messing with him.
Nah, nice. I like the red. Hey y'all, he messing with me today. Night King messing with me. He got the thing fully dressed up today, guys. As you can see right there, Night King. He got the wheels, the lights. I know you guys have seen it before. We got his passenger, his friend out right here. How he has the display of his car and the person right there, man. It's awesome. I love the theme for the car. As you can see right here, give him a follow right there, Night King. Charger scat pack, far from stock. Also, you see no wheel gap right there. Of course, you got the music in the back with the TV. Looks real good, man. Got a nice scat pack right here. That's also bagged. Seems like all three, well, no, both of these cars are bagged. Give them a follow on Instagram right there, 3PedalLife. This is a crazy wrap right here, man. See, he also has his display. Guys, but keep seeing my hand move. It's a lot of bugs out here, so I'm trying to shoo them away. But you see, it is a scat pack. A nice vet here. Some more Mopars over here. RT. Yeah, that's a scat pack. SRT8 with the Viper wheels. Viper replica wheels, or they might be the original one. Oh god, this is a V6. I'm sorry. Still dope. This is the truth right here, baby. Mopar, no car. That charger right there has the quad tips on it. Super cam Camaro. This is my car model right here. Go ahead and hit some poses for us. Ooh.